Alright, let's check it out. You opened it with an amethyst key. I gotta say something about that door now. I hear him's ghosty. I am the architect of this hell, whose name is forgot in the dust of time. Yet where there is no dust, where the river would speak, there is my name. Doesn't rhyme. Find this place and then return to tell me my name. Only then shall you pass this door. What is my name? Find this place and then return? You mean this place that I'm at, or... I am the architect of this hell. Satan? Whose name is forgotten in the dust of time. You know, you would think it would be like one of the Daedra, but they weren't invented yet for this first game. Yet where there is no dust, where the river would speak, there is my name. Oh, was it that dragon statue? What was his name again? I am the architect whose name is forgotten in dust of time, Colossus. Yet where there is no dust, where the river would speak, there is my name. Where the river would speak. It doesn't make... It's just... It's an actual name of that dragon statue, whatever. It's nothing that I know of that has to do with a dust or river. Where there is no dust, where the river would speak. Maybe they actually mean the river, you know, up on the first floor. The water. Find this place and then return to tell me my name. I should have written it down, shouldn't I? And it seemed like it would be important. It's not Gregorius, it's something like that. I think I'm gonna go back. Can I exit out? That is not my name. The wisest man would never guess it. Search these hallowed halls. Make yourself clean. Murder that which is dead. Then give me the name that is true. Something opened when that happened. I'm gonna look around more on this level. Maybe his name is on this level. Otherwise, I'll watch my video back from when I found that dragon statue. Maybe that's it. So that's the monster I heard. Well, it doesn't appear that we can get any further without... Isn't it right here? For me. Okay. I'll be right back. I'm gonna try to find out the name of that statue. I'm gonna watch my videos back. Un momento. Okay. Theodorus is the name. Hopefully this is it. Oh. Should I be capitalizing? Does it matter? Theodorus. Theodorus is my name. Pass, child, and beware the halls ahead. Indeed. Oh, another one. Answer me this, and prove thy wit, for a true challenge is rare indeed. I am twice as old as three times the age of the Sphinx of Gizeh, Agamemnon? Shouldn't it be Agamemnon? That's the name of that other dungeon, the Tower of Agamemnon. Unless that's somebody else. Divided by 1/9 the age of the Sphinx of Canis Egan, who left this world 26 years ago. What then is my age? Twice is. What are the ages of these people? Alright, figure out what this is. Get my calculator out here. And my pen. Alright, so. They left the world 26 years ago. Well, that doesn't say their age, it says when they left the world. I don't know what the age of Agamemnon is. Divided by 1/9 the age of the Sphinx of Canis again. So that Sphinx only died 26 years ago. Twice as old as three times the age. How do I know this? How do I figure this out? How do we know what are we supposed to know this? I mean, if it's 20, if we're talking about 26 years, I can figure out what 1/9 of 26 years is, but it's not asking how long they were dead. It's asking the age. How did I get out of the other one? Didn't work anyway. Impudent child, you may not enter, but you may join those who came before. And now I'm attacked by stuff, okay. They're just skeletons. And they don't even have anything usable. How dare you call me an impudent child? Here are more skeletons. Ah. What door did you come out of? Oh, I see. Oh, I see it on the map too. As what often happens, the monsters have trouble using the mechanism. Anything else around? No. Apparently not. Alright, guys. guys. I'll be right back. Okay. I actually looked up a walkthrough for that. Because it doesn't really make sense. What it is... use the sum of the index of letters in the alphabet for the age of each name. So for instance, Egon here, the Sphinx of Canis. Another unfortunate name. I is the ninth letter in the alphabet then, and G is the seventh. O is the 15th. And N is the 14th, equals 45. So, you add up Agamemnon, and then figure out three times, twice as old as, well, you figure out three times the age of the sum of all those letters, and then twice as old, so you double it, and then you divide it by 1/9 of 40, well, whatever 1/9 of 45 is, and then the answer is 108. I don't have the patience to do all that. Do the math if you like, but it is 108, so I am gonna input that. I don't know where we'd come up with adding the sum of the letters. I'm trying to use a numpad and it's not working. 108. You are free to enter, child, but be warned, there be devils within. I'm gonna save again. Because devils within stuff. Pedestals hang in the air in this room, defying all laws and something. You gonna say it again? Here, show me again. No? Alright, never mind. What's that? Oh! Oh, Homunculi! I haven't seen you for a while. I'm immune to magic, at least I think I am. They don't drop loot, unfortunately. They kind of just disappear. Does this give to me? Hurry up! Hurry up! Why can't I? Why can't I get that? I am clicking furiously on this. Could it really be just? Huh. I mean, it does look different than other treasure piles. Maybe that's just... that's stupid, though. To make that... decorative... only. I see you over there. I see you, too. They are pretty cool looking, aren't they? Pedestals. Cool wing flapping sounds. Fine, I'll fight you. Yes, you make a boom boom. You make a boom in the room. Ow. Is there another one? Why is he making that sound? There's another one that way. Well... oh my god! Is it on, like, any of these? Oh, is that it? Alright, well... In a minute, guard your ears, because the sound's always loud when I get one of these things. Beware. The fourth piece of the Staff of Chaos fastens itself to the other three in a flash of blue light. The staff is now half complete. Sweet. Let's get the hell out of here. Yeah, I hear you. You gonna come after me over here? Now we have to get out of this cursed place. Wow. Pretty big areas. Oops. Should we go through that door? Maybe we'll be closest to the way out? The way out is either in the middle or the northeast. Not sure. But yeah, I'll go that way. Let me just look at my weapon. It's used, okay. It should be good to get out of here. I think. Come one, come all to the slaughter. Yeah. Look, I have a little following. How adorable. Okay, now where are we and how far are we from the way out? Oh, is that it there? Okay, we're not that far. I see we use pass wall here and just go straight out. But first, some orc killing. It's thrilling. Hooray. Just enough charges. What? East? Yeah, straight ahead should be it. A red X. Yeah, saw that. I guess I'll go back to the town and rest up. Corinth? Oh! Hold up. I forgot to get rid of my disease. I may not survive the journey. Hold up. That's not what I want. There we go. Good thing it warned me. Of course. Oh, it says nighttime, of course. That was a delayed light. Alright, so where... I might as well just head right for the one... I don't think there's any inns right around here. So we'll just keep heading south for a little bit. We're gonna go to the White Griffin. I suppose. There's another inn across the way, so it doesn't really matter which one we go to. North and like to the east a little. I mean south and to the east a little. I always think those statues are monsters coming at me.
It is obvious, whoever you are, that you are a cunning and worthy foe.
Well, thanks.
Perhaps Rhea chose well, even if it was her last act. I will not insult your intelligence with further digression. My minions soon approach, but I will not consign you to the dark door of death.
Oh, no?
You have proven your worth. Once you are killed, I will raise you to fight for me as one of my servants.
As one of my servants.
Give him to me now, and I offer you everlasting life.
I think I'll pass. I think I will pass, after all. Oh, you sent some Dolph Lundgrens after me. This. Really nothing much to fear from them. They're rogues. Alright. What was I doing before I was so rudely interrupted? Going to the inn. Oh, I can't get through there. So I need to... make that... left and then go south. Oops. Help me, wizard. They're after me. Come on. Be useful. Gotta hide, gotta run. Run away. Where am I? Where's my little, self? Am I... I'm here. The letters are obscuring me. Oh, so it's right here. Ow! Don't use a bow at point range. Just some kind of amateur. Wait, don't answer that. Just die. Rather tough, aren't you? Who the hell are you? Thief? I don't want to break my staff on you. Pyrokinetic blast. I'm full. It's fine. You enter the White Griffin. Griffin, rubbing the chill night air from your bones. The tavern is full of people bustling here and there. Alright, well, I want to rest until daytime. I'm sorry, but I thought... if you thought I looked friendly, you were mistaken. I'm gonna put my weapon away. I'm not as stink as you drink I am. Maybe it's time for a nap. It's charming people around here. It is ideal. Alright. I stayed here once before. I think the rooms are through here. Indeed. If I don't get up on here, more things will attack. What time is it? 3:27, early morning. So let's just rest until healed, I guess.
You have recovered the fourth piece.
Yes.
I honor your bravery.
Aww.
Listen closely now, my friend.
Thanks.
For Tharn had begun in earnest to look for you.
I get that.
Do not fear. He does not know your true identity.
My true
identity. But he can sense the staff's power. With 4 of the 8 pieces, you stand out like a lantern at night.
Mm.
I urge you to caution. The 5th piece of the staff lies in an ancient stronghold of sorcery called the Crystal Tower.
Cool.
It was said that the southern tip of the Dragon's Teeth, which stretches from the ice-covered mounts of High Rock to the wooded forests of Valenwood, could be seen on the horizon from the top parapet of the tower. This would lead me to believe it is not far south of the majestic mountain range. You must find the tower and gain access to recover the 5th piece of the Staff of Chaos.
Quite a change in music after that. So it's either in High Rock or Valenwood? Doesn't know. Still early. Should be good now. They moved me, I think. Yeah, they moved me. So what does my quest log say? Oh, it doesn't say anything else yet. Well, we gotta go to... We've already been to Valenwood. Haven't we? To Hammerfell, Skyrim. Yeah, Valenwood was, Elden Grove. So I guess we're going to High Rock? I said it was a mountain range. Oh. What did I say? Didn't she say Valenwood and High Rock? They're not even close together. I need to play that back. I need to play that part of the video back. So what I really just want to do now, I want to identify these things I've found, in case you guys are curious. And then off screen, I will sell the things, repair the things, like I normally do. Rest up, get my shield on, and we will head to some province. To be determined. Mage's Guild is through here? Yeah. tingling on the skin. Let's see what we found. Oh, I don't know if... Crystal? Of stamina? Crystal... Of stamina again. I just want to see if any of this other miscellaneous stuff is magical. I mean, I'll be selling it. Might as well. Alright, the long sword is... The long sword is the only weapon out of any of this stuff that's magical. Just curious what it is. Ooh, really? Mithril Longsword of Firestorm. That'll sell for a pretty penny. And then we got some bracers. Of stamina. Bracers of healing. I didn't even use any of the charges from that ring at all. I didn't need to heal myself at all. Ebony bracelet, and under that is... an elven bracelet. I got a belt. It's not that great. Maybe an elven belt. Adamantium belt. And that's it. Not really that great of a haul this time. As compared to last couple dungeons, we were picking up stuff left and right. The enemies were rather easy for the most part. And we didn't find that many cool things. Weird. Okay. Alright, so like I said, off screen, selling, repairing, and I'll be heading, looking for the fifth stamp piece, or whatever dungeon is going to have the map to the fifth piece. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.